As an engaged parent, you want to make informed decisions about your child's healthcare. So why can't you come up with your own vaccine schedule? Organizations like the CDC and AAP have remained firm on their recommendations for when to time your baby's shots. A lot goes into deciding when to help a baby's immune system gain knowledge from vaccination. So let's talk about why it's important to stay on track with your routine vaccinations for your child. The diseases we vaccinate for can be deadly things, like pertussis, polio, and measles, especially to infants and young children. You can never know if your child would be one to be very, very ill with a vaccine-preventable disease. One deadly disease is not worse than another deadly disease when it comes to your kid. You can't prioritize which shots are important for your family. The vaccine schedule considers the immunity a baby gets from their mother right after birth and how well the baby's own immune system can learn and develop in response to the vaccines. Shots are given early and with several vaccines at a time to protect infants when they are most vulnerable to deadly disease. It is not a problem to get multiple vaccines in one visit. The timing and spacing in the vaccine schedule matters and is based on how the immune system learns. This has been well studied, and when you pick your own schedule, we don't know how your baby's immune system will react to your choice. There is no benefit to altering the vaccine schedule or delaying important vaccines. Having choice and control does make parents feel better. Know that when you make the choice to follow the routine schedule, you are protecting your child when they're at most risk for getting sick and getting a stressful process done efficiently and with the most benefit to your child. For more information, visit your pediatrician or go to healthychildren.org.